Hi, this is Rick James, and you're about to see my brand new video, Glow. We had a lot of fun making it, and I hope you enjoy it.
Come in.
Hey, this place is packed.
So what?
How you feeling?
I don't look like I'm feeling.
What are you doing? You're throwing it all away, man.
What are you worried about, Frank? Your next Mercedes payment?
No. Because in 5 minutes, you're going to be out on that stage. I have to drag you out there.
Why don't you do me a favor, Frank? Why don't you get out of here?
Get out of here!
Hi, baby. Where you been?
I was standing outside, trying to think of a way to say goodbye to you.
It's just not my lucky day, is it? You leaving me? You don't love me anymore?
No. I do love you, Rick.
I don't understand. I just don't understand. That's some consolation, you know? You love me, but you're leaving me anyway.
I'm leaving you because I can't watch you do this to yourself anymore.
Do what to myself? What am I doing to myself?
Baby, if you don't know, I feel so sorry for you.
You feel sorry for me? You feel sorry for me? I'm Rick James! I don't need you! I don't need nobody! I don't need nobody! I don't need nobody.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Rick James!
Your vibration's right. such a freaky scene. That girl is pretty geeky.
Sweet, focus, stop. that stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give it to me. Give me that stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give me that stuff, that sweet, funky stuff.
Background.
Believe.
Let's do this. Let's do this.
you good loving, good loving, good loving, good loving, good loving.
Thank you. You know, my homie Tretch from Naughty by Nature once said, if you ain't from the ghetto, don't come to the ghetto. But I'ma let one of our most immaculate tall guys take us all through the ghetto.
Rick James.
When I was a young boy, growing up in the ghetto, hanging out on corners, singing with the fellas, looking for the cute chicks, trying to find me big fun, looking for some trouble, for anyone who'd give me some. I was young and crazy
in the ghetto.
You wanna know what I'm talking about?
I'm talking about ghetto now.
We be taking them chances while we search for the answers. We be smoking them cancer sticks. Police provoking. We dancing and we be dodging them bullets. They be popping no fatty. But yet we always romance the street and fall in love with the hood till somebody can. They always up to no good. So all of my fam could eat. In the hood, we hungry. Ain't we playing for keys. My soldiers on the block, get on it. It be good if you flaunt it. We will take if we want it. See, from the ghetto, got a different state of mind. With a different kind of hustle, and we iller with the grind. And develop our muscle till we sicker with the shine and the struggle. Thus, our money come quicker doing crime. I see the way we rep the hood. Gotta love me, you can take me.
Keep my ratchets, get my instincts and survival tactics. Ain't nothing like the hood. I don't care. You survive it in the ghetto, you can make it anywhere. Gotta love it.
Coast, rep your ghetto.
Midwest,
rep your ghetto.
Down south,
rep your ghetto.
To my east coast,
rep your ghetto.
West coast,
rep your ghetto.
Midwest,
rep your ghetto.
To my dirty south,
rep your ghetto.
Even though they act rude, you'll always.
like sophisticated funk. I live on Dong Hyong, caviar filet mignon, and you can best believe that funk. Here's what I'm talking about. Squamming. I've been called Casper Shogi, little bit, but some they call me Vanilla Cha. But you know that don't mean my world to me, cause baby names can't crap my style. I love you, kick it. And bus colored greens, a little hot water cornbread. I love you too, Cat Daddy, but don't you let that go to your head. That's what I'm talking, baby. Squamming. You know I like the rituals and rock. Sarah Vaughan, Johann Sebastian Bach, Shakespeare, Maya, Angelou, and Nikki Giovanni, just to name a few. Well, I'm warm and peaceful, Lady T. I got to keep my irons in the fire, you see. I got the points, the stamp, the low, the deal. What's the feel? Say what? Black, black, who's that?
Oh yeah, and for that girl backstage, make it perfectly clear. Never mind who you thought I was. I'm Rick James, bitch.
James, that's what he said. Rick James, the one and only, the original Rick James. Yes, indeed. Only at the BET Awards do you walk off like.
Wow. It's really good to see you again, baby. And I must admit, you're looking very, very. I guess life must be treating you well. Oh, me? Well, I've just been doing the same old thing I've always been doing. You know, I've got a new lady now, and it's a little different than it was when I was with you. You know, I think back to when we met, the way I used to be and the cold way I used to act. But more than that, I think of how you changed me with your love and sensitivity. Remember when I used to
love? It was pain before pleasure. That was my claim to fame. With every measure, baby, tasted teardrop stains, yeah. I was cold as ice long ago, baby, baby. I wasn't very, very, very nice, you know. Sugar, sugar, sugar. And you turn on my fire, baby. And you burn me up within your flame. Took me a little higher, made me live again. You turned on my
since you've been gone, I don't think I've ever felt this way before. You know, it's funny how a man can change so quickly from a cold-blooded person thinking he's God's gift to women. Remember how I used to do that? I must have been crazy then. Remember when you used to...
Use and abuse them. Oh. Then I laid eyes on you. It was pain before pleasure. That was my claim to fame. With every measure. Hey. tasted your teardrop stains, yeah.
You were cold as ice long ago.
Say a little too much today. After all, OG, you're kind of with somebody, and I'm kind of living with somebody. But please do me a favor just before you go. Just put your arms around me and hold me like you used to.
I won't hold you tight.
Tell me, Rick, everything's gonna be alright. Put your arms around.
This is your girl, DJ Pooh Delicious. When I'm home and I'm bored and I don't really have nothing to do, I jump onto Spreaker.com and listen to The Quiet Storm by the one.